Y'all aren't ready to hear this, but the reason why gear reviews are so popular is because people are just hoping that buying something will make them a better photographer. Because that's so much easier than putting in the work and having to deal with gradual, incremental change that's difficult to perceive over time. So don't blame me for making gear reviews, because y'all love them.